That Jesus of Nazareth really lived is a matter of history. But is the miracle of his birth simply a matter of myth? Was he really God or just a man? Does it matter? If he was only God, then his immortality means nothing to us. If he was only a man, then his life and death are no different than anyone else's. But what if he was both? What would that mean for us, for our future, for our purpose, for the lives we know we were always meant to live?